We're back. Some more DKC Tropical Freeze. Let's start level 3 off. We beat the the treetop boss or whatever, the owl creature. Alright, let's pop. Oh shoot. I think I want Cranky for this one. Damn. Oh well. Whoa. It's an aesthetically pleasing level, I'll give it that. Oh, that's interesting. I didn't know that. Oh, shoot. Oh, my God. Oh my god, this level's gonna be hard. Hold up, wasn't a there it is. There it is. Might need her for this. Wait, what is that? Oh, okay. What's happening? Oh. Oh, bet. What is... Oh my god, what the heck am I doing? Oh, what's that? Probably dead. Yep. I'm bleeding lives. I had like 35 lives at one point. Oh, I didn't even see that last time. Whoa. How many puzzle pieces? Two of nine, okay. Oh, I can get it. Okay. That was gonna be hard to get it. I don't think I've seen this before. Oh, shoot. Whoa! Oh my god, what? What do you do there? I'm confused. I don't even know how to even do this. Oh, you can walk on this. I forgot. I'm down. I'm so dumb. It took me that long to figure that out. Those are just vines. They're just different colors. This is an interesting stage. what those are. Got it. What? What? Oh, I see. You gotta throw that guy. What do I want here? Oh, you gotta throw this guy, okay. Damn, missed it. Another one down there. Damn. Oh, I'm not gonna worry about it right now. That's not that big of a deal. So easy to die on this level too. Like so much. Oh, got it. Look how easy it is to die on this level. What? Oh boy. It's gonna take a while. This is gonna be like a 3-part trying to get to this part. That's a puzzle piece up there. Oh, just Dixie? Oh, okay. It makes my decision a lot easier. Difficulty is definitely picking up. Grab that. There we go. All right, bet. Oh shoot, the fuck is that guy? Alright, cool. Yeah, make him run into stuff. Oh, and run off the cliff apparently. I'm gonna see wanna stay with this. Actually, I think Cranky is the answer right now. Yep. What? Are you serious? Wow. All right, let's get this. Who did I just pick up? Frankie, right? Yeah, I did. That's, oh my god, that's a lot. I think Cranky is the answer for this area, though. Damn. Oh boy, I'm dead. I am 100% effed in the A right now. Oh, never mind. I'm not effed in the A. Effed in the... I am effed in the A. Because I'm sorry, I didn't get what was going on. Get me out of here. Get me out of this jump. That's big. Oh my god. Actually, I got a better idea. Bro, why am I struggling on this one level? Oh, did he hit me? What's up, bro? Get me out of there. God dang. Some kind of field level. I think it's gonna be the last one because this is gonna take a while. What's a sandy ish level? Whoa. Oh, shoot. Oh, it's one of these. This reminds me of the Mario Bros. 3. You know, the tornado. Oh shit, what the fuck? That's a cool ass enemy. I don't know if I can touch him. Oh, Rhino. I can't go up there. Was that lightning? Oh no, it's starting to wrap up the game a little bit. What? Oh no, they tripping. Thank you. Okay, I'll take that. How in the world did I even make that? Oh boy. Whoa. I don't even know what's happening anymore. What? I haven't seen one of these in a minute. Well, I'm dead. What the hell? I don't know how you supposed to get that one. Never mind. Oh, that lightning is back. Yes! All right, that's been about 30 minutes of gameplay. So it looks like we'll continue into this fire forest area, Scorching Torch. See you in the next video.